Welcome to Nova Videos. In this video, I'm going to talk about the peak search. This command can be used to find peaks in the source data. The peak search command has two different search modes. Automatic peak, the peaks are automatically found based on the properties set in the command, or manual peaks, which are identified by specifying a baseline manually. Welcome to the Nova software. To illustrate the peak search command, I have to open a demo file. Go to Open Library, go to the demo database and select Demo 14. This is the cyclic voltammetry with a voltammogram with a few peaks in it. Open the plot, and in the plot you can add an analysis command by selecting the microscope, for example, peak search. It will automatically find some peaks because the search mode is in automatic. You can also do manual search and then you have to define the baseline. This baseline we can set in a few settings like exponential, zero base, polynomial, linear curve cursor, linear free cursor, linear front, linear rear, linear front tangent, and linear rear tangent. Let's start with exponential. Well, with exponential, you select one point on the graph, another point like this, and the software will create automatically an exponential baseline through the points. It will give you the peak position, the peak height, the peak area, and the base start and all other information regarding the peak. You can reset it and change it to another baseline mode, for example, zero base. With zero base, you select two points on the graph and it will use the base, the maximum value which find in as a peak. So it uses the peak height and the peak position. So it doesn't give you peak area or base whatsoever. It does only gives you the peak position and the peak height. Then we can set polynomial. And with polynomial, you can select a few lines to create the baseline yourself. For example, with a few mouse clicks, let's start from the beginning. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and press enter on the graph. And it will automatically draw a line through the baseline. This is the polynomial. And then also we get peak position, peak height, and peak area. And the base. We can reset it. Then we can have line curve cursor of linear curve cursor, and that's just a straight line between two points. For example, this point here to this point there. And again, peak position, peak height, and peak area. Then we have the linear free cursor, and here you can select anywhere in the plot, you can select the baseline, but it gives you the peak position, the peak height, and the peak area. Then we have the linear front, and with linear front, we select two points in the front of the peak, like these two, and it gives you the peak height and the peak position. The same we can do for the rear, like this. And it gives you the peak of the rear. The other two are just different calculations of the front and the rear. There's tangent and rear tangent, but it works the same way. When you want to modify the points you've marked, you go to the points, and then it changes the cursor will change into an arrow. When you can hold your mouse key, you can drag left to right to different position to define the position of the markers. The same you can do for the other one as well. So this way you can always modify the peak search. Thank you for watching Nova Videos. If you found this Nova video helpful, please like and share with your colleagues. You can subscribe to the Metrum Autolab YouTube channel so you are notified when new videos are available.